Hello YouTube, and welcome to another episode of Metal Mark the Boss Twitching. I'm Metal Mark the Boss. Yeah, I left off mid-fight last time. With them, I'm pretty sure, leaving their ass hanging out. Nice.
Mairimasu.
My anus, that's right. Hit him with it.
Bibidon.
Make him think about attacking.
Oh yeah.
Gambannakena.
Yeah, he's done.
オイラの技を食らえ。年貢の納め時ってやつかい。
私の舞台に任せて。
なってねえな。
参ります。
Get out of here, kid.
頑張んなきゃな。家の姫に顔向けできないぜ。オイラの技を食らえ。これも日頃の努力のおかげ。
He's 73
misses.
Of course, he's not missing. Now I need two people to be healed, but I can't heal both of them.
So, どうする?
Ore! Of course, he's gonna fucking kill them. Fucking losers. This is why it's better to not attack sometimes. I knew better. I was like, oh, 73, he should hit him. Nope.Of course, Hoogie Grease. He's gonna miss. Even with this dude slowed down and everything, he's gonna miss.
甘いんだよ。
私の舞台に任せて。
Just outside of range.
しくじ。
He still did what he wanted to do, was kill my fucking... my Gigas.
Bravo! This...
I hope wherever I'm at, I can just summon one and replace them. That isn't bad. That might have been my mana freak.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Can I hit her with the super snuff? That is the question.
かなりの腕とお見受けする。私はノーザリオのアンジェ・シズラ。おい。ははは、わしはミレルバのギニ。はあ。そうともよ。そしては、わしの。それはそれは。うちにも異性がいい娘が一人おりましてな。 お互い、やんちゃな娘を持つと大変じゃのう。さて、強いやつからひねり潰してやる。今こそ、我がノーザリオのために。
She loaded right into it. Did it again.
Sate, siyoi yatsu kara hineri tsubushite yaru.
しつけ。騎士はいかなる時も取り乱してはならん。行くぞ。 皆への指導。
皆さん、僕の言うことを聞いてくださいね。
わかりました。当たれ！
やるじゃん！
Lose the Ragnarok. Oh, she was the leader.
Minanoshu, koyoi wa shōri no bishu ni yō.
And they all had a force retreat back there. He's a beast. Of course he's coming in. Because I got rid of that curse off my team. That black... The curse was stopping him. Because he's all white. That shit does like almost 270 to him. So you hit him with that twice. That's almost like 500 something damage plus the divine rays. That'll hurt him.
このルドマルコと戦うつもりか。お前らごときでは相手にならぬ。身の程をわきまえるが。
まあまあ。
戦い続けろ。敵はひるんでおるぞ。
好機を見出し、突撃するぞ。
みな。わしを中心に動くのじゃぞ。
参ります。
俺の出番だな。
戦い続けろ。敵はひるんでおるぞ。
好機を見出し、突撃するぞ。
敵がいれば奇襲をかけるぞ。
Alright, it's almost that time, and I got the beast upon me too. The beast. I'm probably gonna have to retreat here.Even with what I got, I don't got nothing to stomp. I would need that curse. Because I could bait him into a spot. Hit him with divine rays and the curse. And would blow, you know, like blow through him twice. And I'd have him weak enough to where when they try to heal him, it might not be enough. And then I can hit him with it again and take him out. But without something like that going on,I can't, he's white, I can't do enough with these chicks. And he's just gonna bomb this dude.And there ain't shit I can do about it. Alright, let me wrap up this episode of YouTube. Thanks for tuning in. Hit the subscribe button. Check out the merch store. I will be back next time to most likely get a little bit of a beat down and run. Alright, see you guys later.